This mHelp clip has 9 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. The Start menu will appear. 2. Click All Programs. 3. Click Microsoft Office. 4. Click Microsoft Office Tools. 5. Click Microsoft Office 2007 Language Settings. A dialog box will appear. 6. Under Primary Editing Language, click the drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 7. Click the language that you want to use. 8. Click OK. A dialog box will appear. 9. Click Yes. This concludes the mHelp clip.